Both corners are so full of energy that there's no doubt this will be a great battle. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokémon back. Abomasnow is sent out. And now, the battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. It hit two Pokémon at once. That dealt some damage, too. Ice Beam hits. Taken down by an intense attack. It's twisting the dimensions in the Colosseum. Bronzong is slowly losing its health. Is sent out. Something strange. Distortion. What's this? The Colosseum. Pikachu protects itself. Annihilated by explosion. Lost both of their Pokémon. But the attacker is down as well. Rhyperior is sent out. Lugia is sent out. Palkia is sent out. Rhyperior starts to attack. It hit two Pokémon at once. That dealt some damage, too. Slammed by Volt Tackle. It's down and out. Palkia cannot move. The red corner stands with their backs against the wall. Palkia will be lucky to get through this crisis. Fierce blow! Such amazing power! Slam by Volt Tackle! It couldn't survive the second hit and goes down! The results are in! The blue corner has won the game! The challenger won the final set of the Masters Battle!